Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be showing you how to download Brutal Doom version 20 with a bunch of extras that come with the game. So what you want to do, first of all, is I made it so you don't even have to have WinRAR anymore, okay? You don't. Go to this website right here, okay? I will have a link in the description, so don't worry about that. Download this folder right here, zdlwin32.2.2.3, okay? Download that. Boom. Here's the folder right here. I'm not going to download it, because obviously I uploaded it, so whatever. But here's the folder right here. When you double-click on it, you will get this. All this crap. So I suggest you put this folder right here somewhere, not on your desktop, but somewhere else. I have my main folder on a different drive completely. Wherever you put it, it doesn't matter. Just make sure that you right-click on this, on the ZDL launcher itself, and choose Send To, and then Desktop. And it'll put it right here, kind of like mine is. Mine's right down here. So after you have that, don't close this, you still need this open. You need to download or find the WAD files that you have for the game. Here's Doom WAD 1, here's Plutonia WAD, TNT WAD, Doom 2 WAD. And this one's hard to get. It's the master WAD file. You actually kind of have to make it or find somebody that has it already. Easiest way to get all of these, if you're in a situation where you don't have the money to buy the game on Steam, because you can get the WAD file, then you just have to install the game and research through the files and you can find it. Otherwise, find these on the internet using Google. I cannot give them to you normally, but normally what you do is you would copy all these, drag them over into here, boom, they're in there. And now we're just going to open up ZDL. Now when you first get in here, you're not going to see this HG WAD, and you're not going to see the master WAD. Otherwise, normally go to here in the settings. This is going to be empty. These aren't going to be here. And you have to add these. So what you do is you go add, browse, go to where those WAD folders are. Here, right now I have all this crap on my desktop, so let's find it here. And if I wanted to add Doom, I would simply just click on Doom. And I'd click OK, and it would, you know, add it. And you only need to add the original four files, so Doom, Doom 2, Plutonia, and TNT. When you get back to this main page, click Main, you need to go ahead and add, on this one, you need to add the master WAD files. It only works if it's added over here because of the nature of the file itself. And you have to add the HG WAD. Now, HG WAD, that one, that one comes with this whole folder here. Sergeant Mark added a bunch of custom maps to it, and they're really, really tough. So all you do is just go in here, and there it is right there, bam. And I haven't tried it yet with this light pack that he has here, but yeah. Just make sure you add everything and have it in the same order. The order does matter. And I took still screenshots of this and still screenshots of this and put it in to the file here to help people. See, help screen one, help screen two. So when you have those all set up, all you then do is you click this so you have it going right, and you can choose the game from here. Otherwise, you have to highlight what you want. Like if you wanted that and you click launch with nothing set right here, it'll go in and do everything fine. Otherwise, if you want to go in and play, like say on one of the newer ones, like map one, for instance, choose map one, choose the difficulty that you want. Very hard is black metal difficulty, and you launch it. And here we are in the game. Now, if the game, for whatever reason, loads you up with just a pistol, for whatever reason, it's a minor glitch that's going on right now, what you need to do is close ZDL launcher completely. Just close everything, get out of it, exit all the way out. And then just open it back up. It's all you need to do. It's a piece of cake, people. Close it, open it back up. You should start with this gun. If you don't start with this gun, you have issues. You're having a minor graphical issue. It's very simple to fix. See, having no problem. It will affect more things other than just the gameplay, though. You need to watch my previous videos if you're having questions about the options. Watch one of my previous videos where I explain how to do all the settings. There's no point in me even showing you now when I already have the video out there. I might post that video in the description, in the, you know, somewhere in there so that you can see it. Headshots matter. Look at the grenades that hang underneath. They added a few settings in this version of the game. A few settings that you didn't have before. Such as Brittle Doom options. Now, I highly suggest that you turn on the Brittle Doom options. You have to turn them on by going into the options setting, which is kind of strange, but you do. And then there's all kinds of blood. Overdrawn at the blood bank is ridiculous. Then there's realistic, brutal, which is normal. Edgy as fuck. Japanese. I like Japanese because it's a lot. The janitor makes the bodies disappear after 30 seconds if you don't have a machine that's that powerful. What else? We also have vanilla monsters. I turned that off because I have HD monsters on. And bullet penetration, which will penetrate through thin walls and doors, which I do not like. I don't know. Maybe I'll turn it on one of these days. Let's turn it on now, just for fun. Alright, so what we're gonna do is, we're gonna play the game for a little bit. Look at that. The music in this one is just amazing. I was saying, am I not hitting him? You gotta do them headshots, they matter a lot. Look at that. What a beast! There's a switch here. There it is. That's what I was going for. Them headshots. Them headshots. Look at him bleeding out. Oh, yeah. I see you over there. I see you. That's blue. That's the problem with the blood going everywhere like that, is sometimes you can't quite see what you need to see. Oh. It's pretty groovy. My soul? Hope it tastes good. Yeah, Eat away, buddy. I hope it's delicious. And nutritious. I see that guy. There it is. Eat my soul, is it delicious? Ooh, interesting. There it is. Wow, I didn't even see what that was. Well, there you go, people. There you go. Have fun and enjoy.